Hello.
Ugh, fuck. Okay, I'm back. You're still there, right?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Alright, you're gonna have to edit that out.
Yeah.
Ugh, sorry about that. Ugh. So, I guess maybe, because it'll be more entertaining for the viewers, let's do that, teams of three and do all random.
Right.
And hopefully I'm not gonna get Beowulf every fucking time.
Don't jinx yourself. It might happen.
Alright. Well,
Beowulf. Philia.
Oh, can I get Philia and Pukua?
Oh, fuck no. Oh shit. I might end up waking up my parents again. Shit, I need to be careful. Had to keep my... Oh, fuck off. Fuck off.
It would have been funny if I got Beowulf instead of Eliza. Yeah, this is the team I want. Ugh, fuck. Why haven't they made figures of these characters yet?
Maybe it's because Lab Zero is focusing on doing other projects, you know, like Indivisible. And the mobile version of Skullgirls, too.
Well, and the physical release.
They already did a physical release, I think.
Yeah, but it's not out yet.
Oh.
It got delayed and not... And it's not possible for them to give an accurate, release date. Anyway, get back in the thing.
Yes! Finally! No, no, no! Lags. Of course.
No! Eliza!
Oh, sit! There we go. Oh, shit, shit. Shit, where both you see Fuqua? Fuck. No, no, no. It's lagging so hard with me. At the very least, I want to kill just one. Fuck.
Oh man. Actually, what kind of controller are you using?
I'm using a fight stick. I mean, I'm using a fight pad. What's this called?
A Mad Cat's fight pad?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, I just used an Xbox controller, I'm using a PS4 controller right now.
It even has John Cena on it.
Oh my gosh. And I get Beowulf. Well, I'm gonna be Captain America Beowulf.
Ay, puñeta.
Oh my god, Fukuai.
Okay. Sorry. All right. We'll see about that.
Dang, those freaking boobs.
Them jiggle physics, though. Oh, wait. Oh wait, this is all 2D, so...
Well, I mean, Guilty Gear uses, like, 3D models.
Fucking hell, I can't even reach you. There we go. It's lagging so hard on me. How do I get back to the body?
I think it's like a quarter circle back punch.
Oh no. What the fuck? Oh my goodness, the lag is real on this. Dang it. There we go. Okay. There we go.
Is that supposed to be a Mortal Kombat reference?
Maybe. I don't know.
Like in like classic Mortal Kombat, you blow up somebody and then you see like a bunch of rib cages and skulls and bones.
Yeah. But at least finally, I got a victory. Even though it was just by timeout. Hey, at least anything that can lift my spirits.
Where's the meat stew covered? Up there it is.
Oh, fuck me in the asshole.
I mean, because she does look, she already looks like Mitsu from Persona 3. Oh my fucking. Wait, Captain America Beowulf failed me, we're going Batman Beowulf. Yeah, I'm going gold.
Alright.
Prepare to die!
Oh shit. Right. Of course, because why not? And I fucked it up. Stop lagging! Oh man! It's lagging on my side. It's like, oh my goodness.
Yeah, I just saw it. I like it. It was over here.
Oh, come on! No. You've gotta be kidding me. Oh shit. Oh, of course, because fucking. You had to fucking use double. I don't care at this point. Nah, I don't like that.
Oh, fuck, you covered the whole thing.
No. I want to scream so hard.
Okay, I got just spamming the freaking Luger with double. Oh my god. Robot Fortune, we're going. Oh, there it is. Samus Robot Fortune. Ugh. I think Eliza. I hate her. Yeah, whatever. Okay, you get two characters you know how to use, and I get zero characters I don't know how to use. Okay, I kinda know a little bit about Sarabella and Robot Fortune, and that's it.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime! Right.
Twitch, what are you doing? Aw, shit! You son of a beasting!
Fuck. That pretty much takes half of the health! Jeebus!
We're being freaking impaled.
Fuck! Blue Eliza versus Red Eliza.
I freaking hate this bitch no matter what. Especially after the sport.
Shit. Why'd I have to switch to Pain Wheel? Oh shit.
I think it's quarter circle back.
Fuck. It already took half of my health away. Like,
well, you don't have to worry about that anymore because he's fucking dead. No!
Yes.
Samus, no. Maybe I should have picked the Gundam color palette. So, alright. Okay, I got Justin Bailey Harrison, but nope.
Ay, puñeta.
Okay, we'll do Mega Luka. Salty Parasol. Salty Luka Parasol. Ugh.
Me cago en la mierda.
English, please. Oh, there it is. Game Boy color palette.
I'm gonna rage so hard.
This seat really hurts my butt.
What?
Ah, shit.
What?
Yeah, that's why I said max grab like a freaking combo. Ah, shit. I'll get back in there. Thank you. still do this.
Aquí empezamos la... All right. Aquí em-
I'm unstoppable.
Of course, because it's me cago en la mien.
No, no.
Fuck your spamming. Go suck 10 dicks. This video, oh my goodness, one more match. It's already almost 1 hour. Okay,
well, it would have been all, well, I was in like watch for 20 minutes, wasn't I?
Yeah. And to start it off, I have Eliza with me. Yippee. Raven Eliza.
Yeah, I'm gonna be pink hair. Guess who doesn't love pink hair?
Okay. Oh, last match. Oh, come on. Of course, and with a tag, everything ends. Oh, come on!
No.
You still got a full health character. You still.
Sexy. know how to play Squiggly.
Wait, what?
Oh, I guess you... because I think I grabbed you. You jumped at me and I grabbed you.
Okay. That be all. I feel so
That's
defeated.
All, folks.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Goodbye.
Bye.